Man has been charged with animal cruelty after cutting off a puppy's tail with a knife. Ryder the puppy is now at the Bradford County Humane Society tonight, healing from those injuries. The Humane Society says Ryder was covered in fleas and will have to have surgery next week to remove a vertebrae to allow for his tail to recover. Ryder's former owner, Richard Armitage of Milan, was arrested by state police and has been charged with animal cruelty.